New numbers show Texas's unemployment rate has fallen further, which is good news. And Austin's number specifically is even lower. Take a look. The Texas Workforce Commission says the state's unemployment rate was 4.3% in February. That's down 0.1% from January. And better news here in Austin. The 5.5%, by the way, is the national unemployment rate. Here in Austin, the unemployment rate is 3,000 people were able to find work. It dropped our unemployment rate from 3.7% to 3.4%.